Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey as we make our way back to this chest to find proof that Cleon is the terrible person we think he is. So far, I've only slaughtered like several innocents. And a lot of guards. A few mercenaries. But
Gratis was right. This is exactly what we needed.
A snake staff and a hunter's bow? Oh! A papyrus. Alrighty, let's go see what Cyclopses has got himself into.
You're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the polis, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us right now to change their minds.
So you'll join me?
Talking to the people may not be enough. We need to show them why following Cleon is wrong.
I'm surprised to hear you suggest such an idea.
Desperate times. Isn't that what you said?
So I did. Follow my lead and respond as if you're one of Cleon's supporters, not mine.
I'll do my best.
But Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am.
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
Yes, I'd still be responsible.
You are almost too insightful, and you're completely right. If someone should be hurt by any means, and we play any role in that hurt, we are still responsible. We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right.
So, let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many or the one who has more expertise?
I follow the one with expertise. Surely they know better than I do.
Then your decision is based only on what another says.
It's all I have to go off of.
And if they lied?
Everyone makes mistakes. I would continue to follow them.
It's only natural to believe the person you follow is worth your loyalty. However, those who are untrustworthy do not deserve to lead.
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course.
Oh, Athenians, would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would.
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands, too. The ship must be stopped.
Did they buy it? Where do I have to go and sink a ship?
That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
All we did was talk.
What we did was far more. We used proof and clear argument to bring forth an outcome that will not just hurt Cleon, but hopefully save countless lives.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
All right, so what do we have next on the quest list? That. A return to Sokratis. I have a feeling one time I come here, those guards are going to try and kill me.
So, what's next?
The play was a great success, as I knew it would be. With that, and the proof you presented at the Pnyx, Cleon has lost much of his popularity.
Now he heads to Amphipolis in an effort to redeem himself.
Alexios! Brasida sent me to find you. He's alive and well.
Where is he now?
Amphipolis. They're preparing for battle.
If you reach him before I do, tell him I'm on the way.
So what are you going to do?
Cleon dies now.
I'm killing Cleon. I'm helping Brasidas, but I'm killing Cleon.
Already working. Death should be brought early, even to someone like Cleon.
He's exactly the type death should come early to. Not all who live deserve to grow old, Socrates.
And you decide who deserves it?
This time, I do.
Then, safe travels.
Where are they? Okay, way up here. Right, I'm gonna run there first and see if I can pick up a couple bounties. Ten more for the achievement.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll fast travel over to the next place. Bounties. Yeah, they're close ones. Let's start with this one. We'll do these three bounties real quick. And bring us a step closer to getting all those stuff we need. Killing a politician. Interesting. Unless I have to confirm it, it'll just be a quick drive-by. Oh, it's a bounty hunter that's not even after me? Even better. Wait, Nistios in training, is that the achievement I was trying to get? Oh, hey, it is. So I don't need to do that last contract. In that case, we travel here. We get very close to finishing this game. Until the DLCs come out. Brasidas.
Hey,
my friend.
Brasidas, you're here.
You got my message.
I heard about Pylos. Are you all right?
I've been through worse. We have bigger problems right now.
After Pylos, what happened?
The remaining Spartans found me and gave me time to recover. So I did.
But your leg?
You disappeared from battle.
I was captured. Taken to Athens for an interrogation with Demos and Cleon.
They didn't kill you?
They tried. So Cleon's in Amphipolis?
Somewhere. And in armor, I hear. He'll fight for his life today.
He wants to be the hero. Athenians can't think much of him after what he did. This is our chance, Brasidas. We kill Cleon today.
If you don't, then I will.
There's something you're not telling me.
I am here for Cleon. Let's keep it at that.
I thought we were friends.
You're not who I thought you were. You were raised Spartan. You should know how to be loyal.
I came here, didn't I? We're fighting the same fight.
You haven't proven that.
Let me prove it now.
We're wasting time. Athens is gathering reinforcements. We need to attack now. Let's go.
Malacca.
Today, we give everything we have. No giving up.
I really don't care about that bounty hunter.
The Athenians are here! Spartans, charge! Archers on the wall! They need to be shot down, now!
There we go. Only lost a few soldiers. Of course, there'll be a trail of dead soldiers as they head to the camp. Well, we're going to call an episode here. We'll come back next time. We'll head into the battle. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.